fuck around a bit. Now let's see if we can go through the... Yeah, we can go through the floor. Nice. Floor gaming. One more. There we go. Insane game. Like, I swear, like, these people only come out when G9 is streaming, I swear. Oh. What the fuck, he's got that range. Uh-huh. Water duel? Insane. GG's. Oh, wait. Is this, kindergarten? Oh, wait, didn't even see host there, holy shit. Oh no. Roll a mage. Oh, surrounding me as well. Okay, this is no bueno. Up here. Do I have an Ash of War? I think I have, or I should have, yeah, Waves of Darkness. It's good actually. It's good work. Pop a liver maybe? Although Phantom is probably quite high level. Base from the mage there. Hmm. Yeah, I'm not sure. Mage is probably most annoying. Whoa. No! Okay, bye. Wait, did they nerf the damage on that thing there? Good to go. Jeez, same. All right, toasty. So question is, can you parry a one-handed colossal? Apparently not. Frenzy Jade, they blocked. Oh wait, did we get raided? Holy shit, G9 raid. Welcome in, raiders. Sure, I mean. Insane. Point down. Have you tried PC Eldering or always PlayStation? Always PlayStation. I don't own a PC. for various reasons. Yeah, thank you for the backstep. Oh, nice grab. Oh, Vike Spear coming out. Guess we're done playing. Yeah, there it is. Swear to God. GG's. I return, not on company time, nice. So there's a radio slot open if you want to join Frozen. Hold up. Oh, come on, that should have hit. Perry. Wow. Ah. Sure, I rolled that. I guess when in doubt, just Ash of War. Oh. Oh, okay, this is like my new mantra now. Like, when in doubt, just wave of darkness. Oh, I'm killing you, host.